All right, Sabres hosting the Red Wings. Red Wings up 3-2, empty net for Buffalo. Red Wings were up 2-0 at one point, 2 minutes left to go in the third. Sabres have lost 4 of 5. Red Wings have lost 9 on the road. 9 straight on the road. Sabres have won the last 3 over the Red Wings, I believe. Oh, for Christ's sake. I have Stockholm Syndrome for the Sabres, I think. Like all the rest of those Buffalonians do. Come on, only 50 fucking seconds! Yeah! Let's go! Tied up 3-3 here. See, that's what I mean. I have to give up every once in a while. I have to, like, you know, talk about Stockholm Syndrome. 46 seconds to go. Okay, I hate to even bring this up, but there are a lot of empty seats in this crowd. For all the Sabres fans that still continuously go to games, good for you guys. I like going to games regardless. I just like the atmosphere of the games. Like, I enjoy going to games, but I get a lot of people don't want to make their way out, and I can't even blame them. I mean, they never talk about people who probably watch at home on TV and all that, but it's because that just seems pretty irrelevant for a lot of them. For, well, the owners just want to know who's going to games. I mean, the Sabres have a good attendance record, but I mean... That would have been sick if we could have just gone up.
Johansson
just shuts the wickets and make sure Detroit doesn't get a two-goal lead. If that goes in, that thing's over. Absolutely. First NHL start for the 24-year-old goaltender from Sweden. Jonas Johansson. First NHL. Maybe it wouldn't be the worst idea to leave him in for a bit, but I mean, 3 goals tonight, but gave us an opportunity to come back. Alright, well, probably just gonna let this clock tick. 2-1. Overtime.